I have worked in Pakistani media for 12 years. In that time, it has become difficult for journalists to do their work. We face intimidation, harassment, and threats, but many journalists do not know how to protect themselves. I want to help them learn how to handle various situations. I am creating a safety and security training. I have spoken with dozens of experts and innovators in various fields during my time at Stanford. Those conversations led me to a solution, a training program that uses highly visual and digital material. Most humans are visual learners. We process visual images 60,000 times faster than text. So it will be easier for busy journalists to understand and absorb this important information very quickly. Journalism is vital for Pakistan's future, and my goal is to empower journalists to do their work by protecting themselves.